chance. Oh, good, it works. Didn't have a chance to test this. While we get set up here, I wanted to just thank you for being with us tonight. It means an awful lot that you came out to share this poetry and this music with us. So today is my birthday, and the original reason for planning this concert was as a birthday present to myself, to number one, get together with friends and sing fantastic music, and number two was specifically to sing the Laurie Laitman Holocaust 1944, which I had coached many times, I taught many times, but I'd never made an opportunity for myself to sing it. So I wanted to do those two things, and those reasons still ring true. However, since I chose the program months ago, the ideas that I thought or maybe hoped had been permanently buried under the rubble of World War II by my father's generation seemed to have crawled out from under that rubble and found a voice again. So without intending, this concert has become an opportunity for me to add my voice to the resistance of the divisive, awful thoughts and beliefs that try to turn one human race into hateful groups of us and them. And I'm very grateful for that opportunity. I would like to dedicate this concert to someone who gave his life in the war that stopped the Nazis' extermination of the Jews and extermination of virtually anybody who wasn't Aryan. My sister Chris's father, Lieutenant Kenneth Evans, was hit by shrapnel and mortar fire on December 11th, 1944 at the Battle of the Bulge, and later died in an army hospital in New York from an infection on March 13th, 1945, as our mom was on her way to be with him. So this is for Chris's dad and for all of the others whose freedom to simply be we still need to fight for.
Archery.